The Harlem Meer is a water body in the northeast corner of Central Park. This artificial lake used to be a tidal marsh that once extended to the East River. By the 1970s, the Meer was in ruins. In 1993, the Central Park Conservancy completed a major restoration of the Meer. The lake was dredged, the shoreline returned to a natural state, and the Charles A. Dana Discovery Center was built. Today, catch and release fishing is a popular family activity.